more blood boils. I know what it can do. She get my money. Yeah. Let's go fill up this, what you call this? Flamethrower. Blood boil is the shit. Nope, going the wrong way. Going the wrong way. I have to scratch my back.
My man, what is up?
You know what's up. Off the rip? Like, bruh. 450 is the max. Shit, give me this back then. Anaconda, you came in with the clutch. Alright. Came in with the clutch, my guy. So I'm gonna keep you. Could've sworn I had like two books. Yeah, the dodge thing was from, okay, yeah. Gotcha. Kinda don't want to be broke. No, fuck it, just fuck it. Talk to damsel. What's this? This trash. Talk to damsel, see what's up. Then we going back. Baby, give up my baby.
Heard anything?
What the hell do you want?
Nothing, bitch.
What's up?
So the Venture Tower
bill.
Shut up, bitch. The Venture Tower billowing up don't mean shit to y'all, huh? Okay. I mean, it don't mean shit to me, but I thought you would say something about it. Still mad about Heather, they took away my girl. They gave me no choice but to release her. That's ugly. Incoming smoke. make it a combat zone. I want you to do it. Do it. Fuck. Where these guys come from? Y'all was never in the building before. Okay. So what, you had a hissy fit and just...
You can always count on the Sabbat to do the wrong thing for the right reasons. They're reckless, but they don't normally try to attract this much attention. This carelessness warrants observation. I hope it doesn't become pandemic.
Go to trance.
With whom do they think they're dealing? Attack me in my own building! They're desperate. They've shown their weakness. A last-ditch attempt to steal the prize. The Sabbat. A pack of shovelheads with cheap pistols was all they could muster. Two got a few stories up, but I took care of them. And my sheriff brought the rest their final death in the lobby. Sabbat animals. Why else? The motive of every kindred in the entire city these last few nights. The Ankaran sarcophagus. They've been misled into thinking the sarcophagus holds a sleeping ancient. Their most coveted feasts, Diablerists. The Sabbat's infamy is in no small part due to their practice of Diablery. That is, drinking the blood of other kindred.
I did that before.
Old ones, until they are dead. Diablerists gain the power of those they've fed upon. And the Camarilla, this is an act punishable by death. You may not like me, but I know we have a common enemy in the Sabbat. Their imminent threat to the masquerade and to both of us make their destruction imperative. Do you think we can meet this task? The Sabbat have made their haven at the Halibrook Hotel. Right under our noses, here in downtown.
Halibrook Hotel, I know that place.
Kill their leader. The rest will scamper out of the city. This is the last time they ever set foot in Los Angeles. Before you go, Beckett told me you went to the Society of Leopold. Did you find out how my sarcophagus is opened? Take your money. Tell me, what have you learned? A key? Where? Do you have it?
Yeah, I didn't do it as a personal favor.
Did you? What you lack in tact, I suppose, you make up in other ways. At least he's out of the way. The Sabbat must be wiped out before dawn. Then, when you come back, we'll begin the hunt for the key.
I need to make sure. Alright, dude.
You can always count on the Sabbat to do the wrong thing for the right reason.
I talked to you already. Wait.
The Sabbat's goal is to stop Gehenna, which is very similar to my own, though they choose to do so through more violent, fanatic, and flamboyant methods. The Camarilla, on the other hand, suspends belief entirely. Or so goes the party line.
He's not Sabbat. He's not Anarch. He's not Camarilla.
What I am is kindred. How others choose to categorize themselves concerns me only where local customs are concerned. Individualism is a path fraught with obstacles and sometimes angry mobs. But for all its hardships, it is the only one worth taking. What did Johansson have to say? The lock and key. An invention as ancient as greed. I should have guessed. All we have to do is find a victor in this nonsense. They'll be the one with the key.
All right.
Assyrian origin. Glad to see I'm not losing my touch. As for Mezarok, I'll have to research that name, see what I can find. Lamastu? She was a Lilith figure. They represent empowered women and the threat of such women to male-dominated society. Strange she would be engraved on a king's tomb. It seems to corroborate my own evidence. I'm going to have to study it a little more. Maybe dig up some information on Mezarok and the Lamastu myth. I'm certain the key will show up in time. Your information is appreciated.
All right. Three. Okay. Let me get out of here. Found out more info about Beckett. Oh, maybe I can get Damsel to help? Help me? Sis? Assholes out here at these nights. Which way do I go? This way? I wonder if it would kill her. I'm not gonna waste my time. I'm trying to kill him. Let's see if you have anything to say.
Hello, neonates. How? Of course. What is it you know more than you? I do not. I will say.
And you don't say shit. Why do we have the Elysium for this man? Like, what is the purpose? Explain yourself. Why haven't the masquerade given me the mask thing back? This is bullshit. You know what? I'm about to. Okay. I'm about to talk to that dude. After I talk to Damsel. This is the Albert Hotel, yeah. I guess I gotta take a backside. Oh, okay. That's what we doing.
Heard anything?
Good. You know what? It don't matter. What's the point of her being in the game, bro? That dude's full of shit. If you do these things for us, you can be a part of the clan. You'll learn all our secrets. Bitch, you ain't teach me shit. I'm a cabbie.
What's the hops, bro?
Bitch, get out the way, bro. I ain't gonna tell you no more.
Hop in.
Hollywood. Oh, I didn't even think about going back to Chinatown to brag in front of that bitch. Oh yeah, I'm definitely about to do that. Like, hey bitch, I killed your peoples, and we got the sarcophagus. how you feel about that.
Still awake? Something on your mind?
Hola.
Call 323-KO5-KTRK.
Let's see.
Ask to speak to the cute one.
She
hey,
about to get what she fucking deserves.
Is the human race going crazy?
I lost my Heather, which means I got no fucks left to give, okay? Let me see. Let's go this way. This other dude hasn't been here at all.
It's not my...
What is the fucking point of this place?
Do I know you? Oh my gosh, my loser sense is tingling.
Yeah.
He's talking shit because I can't kill you. That's all that is. Because it's an Elysium place. I wouldn't say shit if it was... other way around. By yourself. Be lucky I don't kill you, piece of shit.
Evening. Yes?
Are you positive?
So, that's where the gargoyle came from. If something like this got out, it'd be humiliating for him. Why, if the right people found out about this, it'd be all over town by the end of the night. Well done, Neonate.
Yeah, fuck him. Five. Don't really need it. I need a lot of stuff. Anything else?
Evening. Certainly.
Fuck it.
somewhere?
Yep, China's out. I mean, I could go back to the... You know what? I will. Just to see what's up.
Was there something else, Kindred? A most unfortunate crossing of paths. Let me assure you that my agents, the Chang brothers, speak with no diplomatic authority. I may or may not choose to speak with you, the Prince, or anyone else for that matter. Speaking does not make us allies.
You know what? I want you to see it. I want to see you out here in these streets. My blood boil is ready. And my flamethrower. Put it on trance. There we go. Hey, you harassing my cabbie? Hey, bro. Back the fuck up. You don't want to get blood boiled.
Where to?
We are going back to Santa Monica.
Nice night out, huh? Nice night out, huh?
Shut up. New mails, emails. So lonely without damsel.
Still awake? Something on your mind?
On the Venture Building attack, as it breaks, several members of Congress are protesting the president's refusal to disclose details of meetings his staff had last year with the heads of several energy companies. They say measures agreed upon will increase air pollution and give large tax breaks to energy companies. An official statement issued by the president states that these meetings were meant to assist in the draft of a fairer energy bill that would cultivate enhanced pollutant tolerances and relax energy production risk burdens. Prominent Chinese businessman and restaurateur Wang Ho was found dead in his home this afternoon, and investigators suspect foul play. His daughter, Kiki Ho, says she suspects a local gang may have asked her father to retaliate against his efforts to encourage local residents to clean up criminal elements in Chinatown. Local residents say he was a selfless, respected, and honorable man, and will be missed. Mobs of villagers in New Delhi,
I
India,
told him
a policeman to death after mistaking him for the deer man, a creature
told
locals say has terrorized
bro
for weeks.
Said the priestess was on your ass. I'll go talk to her myself. Bro, I told you. I'm about to go see if I can talk to the daughter. You kill the priestess. I gave you fair warning. Why nobody listens to me? What the fuck? All these crows.
Need a ride?
Going back to Chinatown. Told you. Fucking told you. I wonder if I can confront the priestess about it. Maybe, maybe not.
Watch.
You know what? She's just gonna get away with it. Ain't nothing I can do about it.
Hop in.
Some bullshit. Let me find out if she got the key to the place. So let's go down there. Yeah. Wait, no. Other way. Let me find out. I need to save. What the fuck they own? Super robot, A did not see this dude at all. I'm good, pretty much. What's she biting on my leg for? Help me stab you, little bitch. the way y'all want to play it. Instant? Okay. Oh, you gotta do a spray it like one time. Where the fuck you come from? Are we really just respawning people? Okay. Don't do it. You fucking up. Downstairs, huh? Damn. Really about to miss some shit. What the fuck is that? Tamahira blade. The fuck. the fuck was the thing? Hey, let me check this out. What's this weapon about, bro? Time of whatever you call it. What's up, bitch? Like a werewolf? Okay. I didn't know he was on that funny business. Can I come from down there? From up here? Yeah, I think it is. Alright, where was it I had to go? Yeah, I need some blood. So much blood. Can't trust nobody. Thank you. Sorry, bro. Yeah, I need to save this. Turn around, it's a wrap. Fuck out of my way. Sick of you. You dumbass. I thought I bought ammo for this. Hey, what's up, bitch? It takes is what was that, 4 shots? We gotta go down even further, huh? So you telling me ain't no what you call it down here? Alright, cool. Save him, I want you to go. Oh, hold up. So you just a blood bank, huh? Don't worry. You don't have to suffer any longer. Trapped. Save. Oh, just the final battles? The area? Cool. Spot. That's trance. I didn't mean to use trance. Go. Oh, save the blood ammo. Doing it like that. Did y'all really have to play that music too? Wait, I gotta jump over it. Are you? You know what? Fucked up, not me. Fucked with the wrong guy. Oh, man. Ah, buddy. My booty. Alright. Blood boils clutch. OP and I love it. So I'm not going that way, okay. Which way am I going? What's up, bitch? So they just... Yeah, I get it. I get it. Go this way first. Alright. Go ahead and save right here too. Gotta manage my blood. Yeah, I might need you. Hopefully this is the last area. I'm kind of over it right now. I went through like 2-3 floors and shit. You better not crash. Drop down, buddy. what I can out of it. Here we go. Bitch. Wait till I find out how to get up there. That's the games we're playing? Okay. Or, I'm supposed to snipe his ass. That's what we doing. That's why you wanna... Bro, what is this? Hold up. Shit. fuck is that about? What's this? That's right, because I killed those dudes. Thank you. Free meal. Thank you. I needed that. Such a dumbass. Bullshit boss, bruh. Made me waste my fucking shits. Who are you? No, it don't fucking matter. It doesn't matter who you are. What matters is my plan. Give me all the blood. Turn around so I can stealth kill your bitch ass. That's why I'll keep pushing the E button. Save the blood boil. Like, seriously, how long is this section? Thank you.